You got it. That wasn't so hard. Sorry, can't.
At your service.
What is it you need? I have a great deal of ambivalence regarding the Scarlet Chorus. Narada's worse than Kairos, yet many in the Chorus were my countrymen. Most of them fighting because they will suffer worse indignities if they do not. So I must ask, what is your goal behind working with the Voices of Narat? The Disfavored have made a mockery of every army in the Tears. Even the Unbroken could not best them. Against such a foe, the wise move is to place others in harm's way, and the Scarlet Chorus is in no shortage of fodder. Ask away. You know, I normally charge for this, but for you... Now, you know that's a very personal question. The knowledge I have is a centuries-old gift from the Archon of Tides. I would sooner discard my life than the sanctity of that gift. I will speak in generalities only.
Thank you.
Of course. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not.
Thank you.
Good thing I keep a torsion wrench handy.